Hello everyone. So today I decided to show you another my project, and who watch my video know that I will like mostly made mixed media project and assemblage project. And mostly I will like made this project from the things what I will found on some different local trash. So on previous year I will found some wooden children wooden block. So project what I will made and show you today, I will made from that children wooden block. So first project what I will wanted show with you, this is little bit, just a second, I will show you from the minutes, because I must little bit clean this project. So this is a house. So I will make this house used two blocks. These two blocks. So I tell about this house from the part. So this I found wooden block. I don't know from what this is, but it's painting on black. So I decided to use it like a base on my house. Feet you will saw four plastic beads. Here metal things is from some, I don't know, maybe phone case. It looks like phone case, but I don't know exactly what this is. So I will saw to inspiration, I will saw many video about house, how made how people made this house. So I decided made my house mostly mixed media. So I only gessoed, you will see here, but gessoed, glue some coffee dyeing paper, stamping and stenciling. And I will made like something like this on this side and on this side. I hope you will see here. So on this side and this side I just glue book pages like a decoration. And after I will glue rusting lace here and here. So as you will saw on this both sides, I will glue as a decoration a button here and here, different color and button. And around all of my house some lace. This color you will see, dark pink color, this is lipstick what I also found, and I like this color, so I just little bit used here. This lipstick was from Avon. I hope you will see what this is. So here you will see I will glue some puzzle on here and here, and used mostly watercolor, brown watercolor, not acrylic but watercolor, to create this. Just a second, I must glue my piece here because it's not want to stay. Okay, and this bits I will glue here. So, everything I will glue from hard glue. I will like use hard glue and glue my stuff with hard glue. So I will glue this puzzle piece and also a little bit stamping from script stamp. I hope you will saw it little bit, not exactly, but little bit you will saw here. So now I will like how this looks, and decorate it just from some founding stuff. So this and this I will found. This owl I will also found, and I will glue inside on my owl some map, and this is button. Okay, how you will, this is button, and inside is map, some vintage map. So this is I will made sometimes ago, and I have video about this, how I made this. This is pin, so I just altered this pin and decorate. I used cameo, and this cameo I also found. This piece just was one piece I cut in half and glue here, also found. This is from the higher higher elastic, actually. So I will like this pin plastic bead, so I just decided glue it here. Ribbon, and not want to glue, it's okay. And here just some jewelry what I will buy on second hand. So this is another side of my house. So it's mostly mixed media house, and this on this time I will make something like a table embellishment. So this house will stay on some of my table, and as a decorate I will use also this pearl beads, not much, but here and here. Not want glue. Okay, so this is my first project what I will make from wooden block what I will found. I will have another much more. So I will think what I will create from another that block. So this is my first project. And another project is this. So I used this block here, and this one here like a base to my another things. So this yellow block, I showed you on this way. This yellow block is plastic block. I will use spool. I will use two medicine bottle what I will found. And I will use this, this is metal game, biggest metal game piece. So you will saw here is one, here is two, here is five, on this side was four, on this side is three, on this side is six. And it's have inside some space what I will put this glue, of course, this for flower. So the first I will glue here word create. I will glue some silver ribbon, this metal thing, this beads, natural stone colored beads here and here. And I decorate my bottle from some lace with flower and leaves. And inside of this bottle I will put three rose, pink rose, and this floral things here and here, different. So this floral things and rose I will found. And I wanted this wooden part I will buy on second hand, and I wanted put inside on this how this called another flower. So I was the first time I wanted made three layers buckets, something like three layers buckets. So this one layers here, one another layers, and here another layers. But I will think that if I will made only three layers buckets, it's stay like three layers bucket. But I decided later that I don't glue here any flower, because it was possible something another. So it will this part what like was here like a standard part, but this part inside is was a little bit from time change. So it will great also to put, of course, flower, some maybe some photos, something else, some maybe feathers, some another different decoration change on a season. So I leave this part like so. So this is my two project. I will put like so, or stay. So this is my two project. What I will how? What I will made from like so from wooden children piece, or how this called, wooden children puzzle. So it's new for me, it's different of course, and it's I will make something like so the first time, so I will made it after I will started actually this two project before New Year, but finish only now because I will must think what I wanted saw here and what I will have to use. So I hope you will like this project, and I hope this project inspired you made something similar. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and also of course to the next video. Bye.